The April junk journal kit is here and I love it so much. The theme is postage stamps this month, and every month I do a different kit, and I'm going to talk as fast as I can, but I might speed it up if I get too slow. So first up is two pages of from an old stamp collector's book. Some of the pages will have stamps, some may not. Every kit will have two pages, but it will be different countries because I only had one book. Let's see. You're gonna get a full sheet of the alphabet stickers. This whole entire sheet, not a single sticker is missing. My kits are thrifted. I go thrifting, flea markets, antique shows, that kind of thing, estate sales, and I get things. So you get a full sheet of that. Colors vary. I have red, orange, green, blue, purple, etc., black, brown, and every kit will get a full sheet, but the color or the font could be different. Each kit will get exactly the same of this. This is a digital, a design that I have come up with. I did not do the artwork. I gather the artwork and then I make a design a sheet. This is available as a digital file on my direct location, but you get one printed out. It's on a thicker cardstock and you get one in your kit. Piece of chipboard, cardboard. Let's see. Oh, check this out. This is a full sheet of little stamps. Let me show you the cup. This is what it came from. And you're gonna get one whole sheet. There's 50? No, it's 5,000. So there's 100 on here. So there you get the whole thing. Every kit gets one. And let's see what else we have. We have lots of cardstock, a white, brown, tan, pewter, six of each of these. A piece of, another piece of blue cardstock. Every kit will get a piece of blue, but it might be a different shade of blue. Ooh, first day issue envelopes. This is the first day the stamp was issued, and that's the postage, the postmark from the stamp, the post office that it was issued from. I'm trying to talk too fast. But you're gonna get five of these envelopes. They have varying postmarks on them, varying designs, but you do, each kit gets five. So here's an example of what's in this one. So I love that. You'll also get two first day issue postcards, and again, these vary by kit, but you do get two postcards. And let's see, some more cardstock is coming in. And you get four postcards that are printed on my 110-pound cardstock. And these can actually be mailed. They're postcards, and as shown on the back. But these are all post office themed. So here's a different one. I thought those were fun for this kit. You're going to get two Plymouth cards. Of course, every kit always has Plymouth cards. This month, it's red and navy with some craft brown envelopes. Of course, there's always some ribbon. So there's a foot each of these two designs. Well, I guess you can see roughly a foot because I can cut them while I'm alive typically. So sometimes they might be a little bit more. And then a couple pieces of this white ribbon getting there. You're gonna get a glassine envelope. And I love these glassine envelopes. They're older, so they have like a nice aged patina to them. And in the glassine envelope, oops, is a bunch of canceled stamps. Flags and flowers and all different things. Every kit gets a bunch. There's, I would say, at least 25. That's what I was going for, but there may be more. There's this the negative cutout, look at, with the postage stamp kind of feel to it, but you also get the little stamp cutout as well. And there's more, but I don't know where it just went. Oh, there we go. And then you get this little cutout, a little square. You get six of these 2x2 squares. I thought these would be really cute to mount stamps on in your kit. When you make your journal, you get this two tags. I didn't cut them out for you because I thought you might want to use fancy scissors, do a fussy cut. I don't know, you might want to mount it on something, so I thought I would leave it as is. And then another little piece of cardstock. And there's still more. Wait, there's one more thing I need to show you. I have these stamp magazines from the 70s, and so what I did is I took them apart, and I'm going to give you a whole page, but not cut, not ripped. Does that make sense? I think that makes sense. So you're going to get the whole spread. So I'm just going to give each kit, we'll just get one of them. So everything in the box, and they're probably, who knows if there'll be anything else, but that's what I have for now. They're going to start shipping on Wednesday. They're in my shop here. They're in my shop, my direct shop. I still have the spring ones. I have two music ones left. I found enough supplies to make a couple more music, so that was super exciting. And yeah, let me know if you have any questions, anything I should be adding, and any ideas for future kits. I love them all. So thanks so much.